From national politics to local, Governor Ron DeSantis just hit the gas on the testing of autonomous vehicles here in Florida. This morning he signed the SunTrax bill into law. It allows driverless cars to be tested without a person in the driver's seat. Supporters of the law say it will put the Sunshine State at the forefront of developing policies for those autonomous vehicles.